Good morning, dear students. Today we are going to learn Geometry Chapter 2 Angles. Let us first review the classification of angles. First, right angle. An angle of measures 90 degree is called a right angle. Second, acute angle. An angle that measures less than 90 degree is called an acute angle. Next, obtuse angle. An angle of magnitude greater than 90 degree but less than 180 degree is called an obtuse angle. Next, straight angle. An angle of magnitude 180 degree is called a straight angle. Next, reflex angle. A reflex angle is an angle that measures more than 180 degree but less than 360 degree. Next, zero angle. If the two arms of an angle coincide, then the angle measures 0 degree. Such an angle is called a zero angle. Next, adjacent angles. Two angles are called adjacent angles if they have the same vertex, they have a common arm, and their other arms are on different sides of the common arm. Next, linear pair. Two adjacent angles are said to form a linear pair if the sum of their measures is 180 degree. Next, complementary angles. If the sum of the magnitudes of two angles is equal to 90 degree, then the angles are called complementary angles. Next, supplementary angles. If the sum of the measures of two angles is equal to 180 degree, then they are called supplementary angles. Keeping this in your mind, let us start the exercise. First, find the measures of the acute angles, obtuse angles, and reflex angles in the following figures. The given figure is this one. Here, acute angle means less than 90 degree. Here, you know, AOB. AOB, the measures of AOB is 50 degree. Therefore, angle AOB is an acute angle. Similarly, BOC. The measures of angle BOC is equal to 60 degree. Therefore, angle BOC is also an acute angle. Now, AOC. AOC equal to AOB plus BOC. That is equal to 50 degree plus 60 degree. That is 110 degree. Therefore, AOC is an obtuse angle. Now, reflex angle. COA, you know, an angle at a point is 360 degree. Therefore, angle COA equal to 360 degree minus 110 degree. That is equal to 250 degree. Second question. At 2 o'clock, what are the acute angle and the reflex angle between the minute hand and hour hand of a clock? As you know, a complete rotation of a hand of the clock generates 360 degree. Therefore, the angle between the two hands of a clock when they point to consecutive integers is 360 divided by 12. That is equal to 30 degree. Therefore, the required acute angle is equal to 360 divided by 12 into 2. That is equal to 60 degree. The required reflex angle is equal to 360 degree minus 60 degree. That is equal to 300 degree. Next question. Write the complementary angles of the following. First, 36 degree. As you know, complementary angles means two angles whose sum is 90 degree. Here one angle is given as 36 degree. Therefore, the complementary angle is equal to 90 degree minus 36 degree. That is equal to 54 degree. Next, 30 degree 45 minutes. You know, complementary angle is equal to sum of two angles is equal to 90 degree. Here the complementary angle is equal to 90 degree minus 30 degree 45 minutes. You know, here the subtrahend is given as degree and a minute. So, the minuend is also converted into degree and minute. As you know, 1 degree is equal to 60 minutes. Therefore, we can write 90 degree as 89 degree and 60 minutes. So, it becomes 89 degree 60 minutes minus 30 degree 45 minutes. So, the answer is 59 degree 15 minutes. Next, 65 degree 22 minutes and 44 seconds. You have to find out the complementary angles. Complementary angle is equal to 90 degree minus 65 degree 22 minutes and 44 seconds. You know, the subtrahend is given as degree, minute and second. So, the minuend is also converted into degree, minute and second. You know, 1 degree is equal to 60 minutes. 1 minute is equal to 60 seconds. Therefore, we can write 90 degree as 89 degree, 59 minutes and 60 degree. So, this become 89 degree, 59 minutes, 60 second minus 65 degree 22 minute and 44 second. So subtract as usual. So the answer is coming 24 degree 37 minute and 16 second. Next question. Write the supplementary angles of the following. First one, 160 degree. Supplementary angles means two angles whose sum is 180 degree. Here one angle is given as 160 degree. Therefore, the supplementary angle is 180 degree minus 160 degree. That is equal to 20 degree. Next question, 152 degree 26 minute. Supplementary angle is equal to 180 degree minus 152 degree 26 minute. You know, the subtrahend is given as degree and minute. Therefore, the minuend is also converted into degree and minute. 180 degree we can write it as 179 degree 60 minute. So, this become 179 degree 60 minute minus 152 degree 26 minute. As usual subtraction, so the answer is coming as 27 degree 34 minute. Next question. 30 degree 45 minute 26 second. Supplementary angle is equal to 180 degree minus 30 degree 45 minute 26 second. You know, here the subtrahend is given as degree, minute and second. So the minuend is also converted into degree, minute and second. We can write 180 degree as 179 degree 59 minute 60 second. So this become 179 degree 59 minute 60 second minus 30 degree 45 minute 26 second. So as usual subtraction, so answer is coming as 149 degree 14 minute 34 seconds. So, I hope this exercise was clear to you all. Practice the questions. Thank you.